Chapter 4, The Sauna Test.
You call him the police?
He is the police, bitch. Right, what is going on, everyone? It is Jack. So, we're going to be checking out Stranger Things 3, Chapter 4, The Sauna Test. Interesting name for an episode. If you want the full and uncut reactions for this, they will be on my Patreon, and the link's down below in the description. By the time that the edited version of this is posted, the entire season will probably be posted uncut, but it's going to take a while for me to edit all these down, because I got to edit Season 2 and Season 3, so... It's gonna take a little bit. A lot of stuff happened last chapter or episode. Not gonna go through all of it, but main stuff: Russians, monsters back, relationships are being destroyed and fixed. So let's see where things take us in this episode or chapter. Without further ado, I said let's check this chapter out. Wonder Woman.
Hey, there's nothing to worry about anymore.
Oh, there definitely is. There are all of the things to worry about.
But it's nice to know he's not a murderer, because that would totally suck.
Oh, shit. Wonder Woman. An amazing fucking superhero.
I just hang out with Mike all the time. Warriors.
Wonder Woman's badass. Jesus Christ!
Okay, so, you two want to explain to me what in the name of Jesus just happened?
Oh my god! The real world getting a taste of this crazy bitch. Billy's car is still there. Oh, Heather's parents are there. Oh no. I'm just going to bet he's gonna just let her die because he's a fucking dick. Nah. She's already gone, man. Jesus Christ, they have to be tweaking so bad. Oh my god. Yup. Oh, it's all fleshy. Oh, it's squelching and everything. Oh, you'd crying the whole time. It's okay. It's all right, man. It's all right. We're gonna fix you guys. Well, maybe not the mayor. Fuck the mayor. Wife is though. We can fix her. She'll be okay. Hopefully. But knowing our luck, probably not. All right. Oh. Ew. Hop?
We're not close.
She got his fucking plates? Oh my god, Joyce.
I think you should stick to sales.
Fuck off, Hop.
You were in a search or something?
What do you mean it wasn't a car?
It was a motorcycle or a bike.
What did he say?
They're gonna ignore it, I bet.
Try Dustin again. He's not answering, so try him again. Dustin, do you copy?
I have a key card, it's easy.
Did you not hear the part about the massive gun?
Don't get beat up. I'll be back in a jiff.
She's fucking awesome.
Oh, dude. Come on, man. My scuba.
Huh. Maybe these fuckers will listen this time. Alright, you fucking cunt bag. Seriously, I'm getting pissed off. Genuinely. God. Oh,
Nancy.
No.
This paper for 25
Oh,
years.
That. My bad.
Five.
It's not the mayor.
Do you know how I built that trust?
Knock the camera sideways. Damn.
The value a whole lot. Mrs. Driscoll is a paranoid schizophrenic.
You didn't know that, did you?
Oh, no. Shit.
disease-carrying rats. You've learned something valuable here.
If he fires them, I'm gonna be pissed.
Workplace. Fact.
They're both fired.
You're fired.
Yeah. We'll see how well you get on without. Fuck, dude. Hope they all die painful.
What if it's still in our world?
I knew that was gonna come back to bite us in the ass. I love how they focus on the gun. My eyes are so dry. Shit.
John or something. Ken is his name.
You lying sag of shit.
We've had trouble with the plumbing.
Mine's there.
Fuck you.
A lot of plumbers there. Excuse me. This guy when I saw him, he was coming.
You really want to play this game?
Huh? He is gonna.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not a game.
Pills used to swallow my candy. How about drinking on duty? Yeah.
I mean, he does have you there, Hop.
Fun stories about that. And you're done, buddy. Gone.
Yeah, not unless he beats your ass, though.
Don't
punch him in the mouth.
Daughter sob story.
Oh, dude. You crossed the line. Yeah, you're fucked. Hop is gonna beat the... Yeah, he's beating the fuck out of you.
Oh my god!
Yeah, good. Ah, bitch. The door's locked.
You calling the police?
He is the police, bitch. Oh, stamp his fuck. Oh, give it to him, Hop. Give it to him. He's still gonna cut it off.
These land purchases?
Hop will end you.
Where are they?
Oh.
Have a nice day.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Tom, Driscoll's...
Yeah, incredible how you just continue...
Jonathan, stop.
What's that supposed to be?
They both have some points. No! If they split up too, I'm gonna be so fucking sad. No. No, 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 no. You need to pull over. You need to hug it out. You need to talk. Looking good, Karen. Now who can fit in those? Dustin.
Touch my butt, I don't care!
Touch my butt, I don't care. Oh my god, she's gonna make her go in there.
For Erica.
How about they let you keep buying ice cream here?
Go on.
You pretentious little bitch.
Spell America without Erica.
Damn.
Yeah.
Do it for America.
Do it for your fellow.
Okay, that's. I hate people that do that. They're so... Okay, they're pretty cute together. No, 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 no. She needs mom time. I think you're both right and you're both wrong. They're both so pretty. And they actually kind of do look like mother and daughter a little bit.
But you're not like that.
Hell no, she's not. Fuck yes, she is. Oh my god, one of my dogs. Hold on, I'll be back.
Stop.
You need to be quiet. Little punk. Look at this little punk right here. Yeah, I heard you scratching at the door. Alright, back to this. Okay. I'm really loving the scene.
Get it from you.
Female empowerment. Let's go.
Yeah.
This is one of my favorite scenes of the entire third season so far.
That you stood up for yourself.
Fuck yes.
That you stood up to those shitheads. Oh, yes, those shitheads.
Fuck yeah.
Good girls.
Oh, let's go. I love this. Alright, time to lure our man Billy. Is he literally just eating ice? Damn.
This should hold up.
Yeah, you gotta. I thought that was a body for a second. I was like, Jesus.
I think this will work. Right, buddy? Right, Mike?
He's a dork. Okay, she is still salty.
Hell, you're the most important thing to me in the world. What if he's right? What?
Whoa!
No.
That went from real wholesome to real shitty real quick. Yeah, well, you're kind of fucked because it is him. He is sweating his ass off.
Nerd.
She's gonna fit in there with a backpack. That's kind of crazy. I hope she either has the map or remembers where to go. Hop fucked him up. Oh my god. Yikes. That was way easier. No, you weren't supposed to open it yet, I thought. Oh wait, no. Holy shit, don't break his back. Let's hope he doesn't die in there. Oh no, get Max out of there. No! Oh, they immediately cut to the emergency room? Jesus. God, things were easier back in the 80s, man. What in the world? Oh god, it's gonna be like some Element 115 type shit. What?
That's definitely not Chinese food.
No.
If you die, I die.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh shit. What in the... That is some Element 115 type shit. Yeah, what the hell?
What is that?
Is that just me or did the room move?
Someone tells me that's an elevator? Oh shit. It's not gonna be okay. Oh no. Oh Jesus. Oh, that's not a good look for you, Billy. This is real. Why are the nurses taking so long to get there? It's gotta leave, Billy. Oh fuck, he got out. Oh no. Get it out of him. Oh no. L, you're gonna kill him. L? You're actually gonna kill him. Oh, hell no, you don't. Mike! Go! Mike! What the fuck is wrong with you?
You brought me to a fucking crackhead house, and now? I'm gonna have to kill this fucking clown. Welcome to the Losers Club, asshole!
Teamwork makes the fucking dream work! Let's go! Where's is she gonna put him back in the sauna? Holy fuck! Oh my god. Oh, okay. She's okay. They're okay. They're okay. Squelching? Bruh, he's gotta be dead. How the fuck are they gonna come to work tomorrow and be like, oh, there's just a giant fucking hole in the wall? Oh no. Jesus. Oh shit. There's at least 25 to 30 people in there, man. This is not good. Oh, fuck. This is not good. Son of a bitch. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. There you have it. That was Stranger Things 3, Chapter 4, The Sauna Test. Driscoll, they claim, was the paranoid schizophrenic. So, she was taken to the hospital. And Nancy and Jonathan were fired. Heather's parents got possessed as well. The kids all got together. They worked on a way to, I guess, solve this thing and figure out if Billy was possessed or not. Tom Klein is in bed with the Russians and Starcourt. Hop beat his ass. Erica went in the vents. They got into the secret room. They found some weird-ass liquid that looked like Element 115, to be honest. Then it turned out to be an elevator. Don't know where they're going. Female empowerment was big this episode, like that. The scene with Nancy and her mother was one of my favorite scenes of the entire season so far. Loved it so much. And the little, like, L thing with Mike, where, like, the different species thing, that was kind of shitty. Well, first of all, it was shitty that Mike said it in the first place, but it was shitty that she threw it back at him when he was trying to apologize and make things right. But it seems like their friendship might be fairly repaired after he saved her life, because if he didn't step in, she probably died. She would have probably died. Now will they get together again? Maybe, maybe not. But if they don't, that's okay. As long as they're still very good and close friends, that's good. If they do end up back together, that's okay too. The sauna plan seemed to almost work, but they didn't keep him in long enough. They almost did though. And now there's about 25 to 30 hosts, which is not good. Seems like Steve and Dustin and Robin and Erica are all going to end up in the lab, which could be very problematic. So, yeah. Let me know what you guys thought about this chapter down below. Hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you want the full and uncut videos for last season and this season, make sure to check out my Patreon down below. And I think that'll about do it. As always, this has been Jack from Gamers Inc. And I'm out. Peace. Bye. Okay, something's absolutely gonna come out of the ice bath and try to grab her.
Yeah. Try not to bite your lip off. Hold you.
Oh, if that's horrifying. Jesus.
I can't with this. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Mr. Steal your wife.
I think she's dead.
Goodness.
Shit, I've been so. Hold up. I need to write some shit down.
Mmm. You sure?